yet another unnatural earthquake. Sixth one this month. Stronger, too. I need to investigate this personally. All evidence points to Hochwald Village. But I'll have to find definite proof. I might need your help, Evangeline. Because if I'm right, we are all in grave danger.
My name is Evangeline Glass. I'm an intelligence special agent. A few days ago, I received a letter from my mentor, Dr. Ambrose Ink. He asked me to arrive at Hochwald as soon as I could. Ink is like a father to me. He's the only family I have left. I need to find Ink. I think he may be in danger. I can't see much, but I think I'm in the right place. It's so crowded. Is that Ink on the stairs?
Soft kitty, warm kitty, little ball of fur.
Barbara, declared general engineer. I don't know whether to be proud or scared.
Soldiers confiscated my rifle. What good is a hunter without his gun?
You came in that steam carriage? Classy, my dear. Really classy.
Let's talk later, okay?
Evangeline, it's so good to see you. Are you quite certain you were not followed, my dear? Good, good. Let's retire to my room, away from the sight of prying eyes. My room's that way. Just follow me. Those tremors again. A bad sign. And on top of it all, I dropped my key. Splendid. You've done it, my dear. Evangeline, you remember my crow, Matthew, don't you? Well, he and I... Wait, what's this? I have a bad feeling about this. Evangeline, save Matthew!
Oh, my head. What happened here? Where's Ink? Ink's steam bugs collection. Sadly, these are damaged beyond repair. The weather's calmed down. I can explore the village now. That's Matthew. Or what's left of him. Poor thing. Where is everyone?
Welcome to Hochwald. The safest place in all of Gotland, until recently. Ever since the General Engineer returned. Well, see for yourself. Evangeline Glass? It's just as Mr. Ink said. He gave me this for you. He was taken? Poor man. He was working on our dollhouse as a payment. It is not safe here. Let's talk later, okay?
I've seen it with my own eyes. It was a snow demon. Abominable snowman.
The airstrip is now a military facility. There is nothing to see in here.
Psst, miss, here, behind the bar. Keep it down, miss. You don't know who might be eavesdropping. So much has changed here since Engineer Barber returned. Airships, masked soldiers, arrests, and let's not forget the earthquakes. War is hanging over our heads, and Barbara has some secret weapon up his sleeve. Your friend, Ink, tried to stop him, but was discovered. That's all I know. Miss, I need your help. The soldiers confiscated all my supplies. The gatekeeper took my license. It should be in his boot.
That barber boy is a rotten apple, if you ask me.
Barber, that son of a... Oh, sorry. Please excuse my language.
I was just stripped of my rank for failing to carry out an inhumane order.
General Engineer thinks we are all his clockwork soldiers.
Has the young lady tried Steamhorse? It is a local drink that kicks like a mule.
Sadly, there is no more. I would give up my helmet for another glass.
Today's youth, all steam enthusiastic punks in my days.
Another tremor. They're getting worse. What was that? Some kind of mechanical myriapod.
Wait for you anymore, Evangeline. I must find evidence on Barber. This elevator seems to lead to some kind of underground laboratory. I believe that this is the machine responsible for all the...
Robot taking him.
Help me, Evangeline.
Good work, Matthew. We make a great team.
Get nothing from me without a license. Ordnung muss sein.
Good work, Matthew. We make a great team.
Project Trimrex's final phase.
Then maybe by air. Worm took a picture of me. It'll expose my plan. Shoot, he escaped. We should watch out for him, Matthew.
Take it and leave my sight.
Thank you. All your drinks are on the house. Feel free to mix yourself one.
Thank you.
don't believe it. Steam horse. I said I would give up my helmet, and I would keep my word. Take it, lady. It's yours if you want it.
My disguise is ready. I can board the Zeppelin now.
Hurry up, soldier. We are getting off the ground any time now. We're searching for a fallen agent, Evangeline Glass. Until we find her, we will not land at the castle, as you were.
Matthew, we make a great team. Matthew, together we will finish this in no time. If it weren't for those guards, I could use the glider to fly to the castle. Did it, Matthew. That should get their attention.
Open the doors, you spy!
Thanks, Matthew. Together, we will finish this in no time. Good work, Matthew. We make a great team.
You spy!
I think it's ready to go. Let's try it out before the guards find me. Oh no! We were hit! Hold on, Matthew! What a ride! Finally, I got to the castle. Now, to get inside. That mischievous rodent took the key.
Rise und shine, Klein Spitzel. I must admit, it takes character to come so far. It's sad it was all in vain. You see, nothing can stop the tremor machine once I calibrate it. And your friend, this Dr. Ink, will help me with that. In exchange for your life, you did me a favor coming all the way up here. But don't think I'll hesitate to kill you both once I'm finished. Auf Wiedersehen, Frau Glass.
Matthew, he managed to escape. If only I could answer his rescue signal. Matthew, together we will finish this in no time.
Don't let anyone near this elevator until I come.
Opens the elevator. That's one. And steam robots guard the door. That's two. They have identical pendants, so there has to be a second one around. luck, Matthew. We make a great team. It moves. There's a hidden room there.
Thank you. Thank you.
Dr. Ink, you thought that you could ruin my plan so easily? Use my travel machine against me? You take me for a child? Now I know how to calibrate it myself. And neither you nor your agent friend can stop me.
Matthew, we make a great team.
Is there anyone there?
Evangeline, you managed to get down here. Splendid work, my dear. Barber thinks he knows how this machine works, but really he doesn't. It's far more dangerous than he thinks. We must stop him, no matter what. First, we need to open this door. Oh, that may be harder than it seems. Barber has tuned all the mechanisms to his super-strong mechanical arm. You might need a hand with it.
Splendid. You've done it, my dear. Alas, we're not out of the woods yet. Barber must be stopped. Sadly, I didn't really figure out how the trimmer machine works. You've found some documents regarding the machine. May I see them? It seems that machine was invented by Barber's father. And he built it to prevent earthquakes, not induce them. Interesting. If we could compare these blueprints with Barber's documents, we might just have a way to stop him. We'll also need a piece of chalk. That's it. Now we can plan a proper sabotage. To the blackboard. You've solved the equation. It's so obvious now. The only thing standing between us and the machine is Baba himself. A mechanical myriapod part. We could use it to lure Baba out. Let's go. I can fix it, but it needs a memory module and a tail. I can fix it, but it needs a memory mod. We should reprogram its brain first, otherwise it'll rat on us. I attached the tail, but we still need a memory module.
Thanks, Matthew. Together, we will finish this in no time.
Thank you.
We barely managed to escape as the cave ceiling collapsed. But we made it out, all together. Me, Ink, and Matthew. And we ensured that Barber will get the punishment he deserved. In the end, we made the world a safer place.
Hello, Mr. Ink. Hope you enjoyed your walk. Now, here's your key. By the way, there was an awful racket in your room. You don't have any animals in there, do you? It's against the inn's policy.
Hello, Doctor. How's your research?
Today's youth. All steam enthusiastic punks. In my days.
kind of bird toy? I'm Helga, by the way. And you? Dr. Link? That's a funny name. I found this token when I was playing yesterday. I'll give it to you. If you bring me my dog, Claudia. I lost her when the Zeppelin landed. Deal?
Mr. Ink, my good luck charm fell through a manhole. Can you help me? Thank you.
Promise.
Dr. Ink, aren't you? You foreign spy, you. Prepare to be executed by the order of General Engineer Barber.
I can't do it. You're a good person, a civilian, and I am not a monster.
Thank you.